While doing color Doppler obstetrical ultrasound, the evaluation of the fetal abdominal aorta, presence of two renal arteries can assure us about presence of both kidneys. Another use, when we reach the pelvic region, presence of two umbilical arteries along the lateral walls of the urinary bladder, fetal urinary bladder, can exclude single umbilical artery, umbilical cord.